What's up, everybody? Welcome to this week's episode. And this week's episode is about hangover remedy. Now, we all had those nights where we drank too much. Shots, Jager bombs, too many beer pong games. And then the next day, we all end up like Roxy over here. Slump. And we all think we know the remedies for it. Eating Chinese food, a burger, greasy stuff. Listen, I'm here to tell you none of that shit works. But I'll tell you what works for me. I mean, everybody's different, right? But what works for me is usually a nice, big, black coffee and beer. That's right, beer. I'm telling you, a nice cold brew in the morning, let it settle for a little bit, and then have a nice black coffee. Cure. Guess what? I found the perfect combination of the two. It was hard to find it. Actually, it wasn't that hard to find it, but I got it. Last week, I forgot to mention how the scaling works. So I go from a scale of 0 to 5, and that's what Untappd does. So I follow the Untappd scale. All right, forgot to mention that last week. All right, guys, so what I'm reviewing this week is Coffee Dino S'mores, and it's by Off Color Brewing. And this one, I don't know if they sell them in packs. When I went to buy it, I had to buy it individually, and this cost me about $6 a can. So I'm hoping it's fantastic, because then it would be a waste of $6. Holy shit.
Guys,
this is my first 5 in a really long time. And I think I'm never gonna wake up from a hangover again if I buy a bunch of these. This with a nice Taylor hand mac and cheese? Forget about it. That's just gonna be amazing. Listen, if I have any advice to give it to you, not like last week's, which I enjoyed, but this, you definitely gotta get it. You're gonna enjoy it. This, I'm gonna give it a 5, hands down. All right, guys, forgot to mention, this was an Imperial Coffee Stout. It's super delicious. 5 out of 5. In my book, I'll show you the ratings on Untappd. Be sure to follow me both on Untappd and here on Instagram. Share this if you can. Also, definitely want to give a special shout out to my boy, Lewis, for pushing me into doing these reviews. If you do get a chance, I'm going to put his information up because he is a health insurance guru. My man is going to explain everything to you if you need it, so don't be shy to DM him and get your questions answered. Thanks, guys. Tune in next week.
Morning, Miamians.